Hey guys, so really quickly, I just wanted to make a video on like how you can clean yourself up in like 5 minutes. This morning I looked like a loca walking around. My hair was like pulled back in a ponytail and it was like fuzzy and all over the place. And don't get me wrong, I don't look freaking gorgeous today, but I look better than I did this morning. And all I did was I did my makeup, I put on a shiny lip gloss, put some blush on. This is literally just eyeliner and then one coat of mascara and one eye color. Boom, just like that. I put my hair up because it was already up, but instead of like a low ponytail that looked crazy, I just kind of like put it up in a ponytail. And then when you know when you're gonna do the last pull through, you just kind of like let it hang, kind of like a little olive oil bun thing. And then what I did before I put my hair up is I let all the hair fall down, because you know when you have second day hair, you don't look that cute, right? So I put my hair down, I let it go crazy, and then I tried to pull out the curls that looked okay. And it was, I think it would look better if I had more curls, like, you know, coming out from the back and the side. And so when you have curly hair, the benefit is you can pull the curls out that look good. Like, don't worry about having bad second day hair. As long as you put your hair in a bun, a ponytail, or this olive oil thing that I have, which you can't really see, then you're gonna look cute. And that's a trick and a tip that every curly girl should benefit from. Like, don't think that you have to put your hair back and have it looking crazy. Now, my hair would not stay up, so I had to take the parts that didn't stay up, and then I kind of like twisted it and pulled it back, and then I held it, twisted it and pulled it back, twisted it and pulled it back, and then I put the whole thing into like a ponytail. So that way I didn't have those flyaways and that crazy look. And I wish I could show you more, but I'm just trying to make this video quickly because I know I'm gonna be stuck in traffic. And I just wanted to share that because I really looked bad today. Like, I looked really bad. And I literally cleaned up in 5 minutes, to the point where like people on the street were stopping me and going, "Hi miss, you look beautiful today." And I'm like, I didn't really do anything. I literally just put on eyeliner, mascara, a little bit of, you know, eyeshadow, and then lip gloss and just like a touch of blush. Like, I didn't do anything fancy. Yeah, I wasn't sitting there for like an hour trying to fix this. Like, it was really super fast, 5 minutes. And then I pulled the curls out, and I think it's the curls that make the difference, because if my hair were pulled back, I wouldn't look as, I think, attractive, you know, overall. I think people like to see something framing your face. So make sure that you guys do that. But I'm really gonna go because clearly I have to go. Bye.